Welcome to this somatic listening meditation. I invite you to find a comfortable space, seated or laying down, where you can feel completely supported and at ease. As you begin to ground down, draw in any tendrils of thoughts . Any energy extended . Call in all of your energy and center in this present moment, in your somatic body. I invite you, if it feels nourishing, to place one hand on the heart and one hand on the belly. And breathe. Notice your breath. Notice the sensations in your body. And as you notice these sensations, notice any emotions that may be calling out for attention. And the emotion that calls the strongest, you wish to place hands on this location if you can. Breathe. Allow yourself to feel any physical sensation that surfaces. Is there a color or shape, texture, or image to this sensation? Notice what arises in your awareness. Notice what is happening in your body. body. And if your hands are on your body, give permission to feel that connection, the compassion pouring through your hands. Breathe in acceptance and validation for this emotion, this sensation. I see you. I hear you. I know you are here for a reason. I am willing to sit with you. You may wish to ask, what would you like to tell me? What can I do for you? How can we support one another? Breathe. Befriend this emotion, this sensation. Be with it. Breathe with it. Listen to it. Allow any messages or intuition to arise. Notice your willingness to listen. And acknowledge your follow through with its requests. You can repeat this exercise with as many emotions as needed. And if others are surfacing that are too large for this moment in time and space, lovingly acknowledge their presence. And safely hold them in your somatic container. Thank your body, your sensations, your emotions. For being the guiding light of your truth and alignment. Allow love, unconditional love, to pour through your heart, down your arms, and through your hands. If your hands are on your body, allow this love to pour into your somatic self. And if your hands are off your body, allowing it to pour into your auric field. Trusting as it permeates the totality of your cellular and energetic cells. And in its radiance to carry you throughout the day. Continue to stay in this space as long as you need.